Hello guys, good morning to all, hope you all are doing well. So now I'm going to sharing about the requirements from Singapore. It's latest job openings. If you are interested to apply for these jobs, keep watching this video till the end and focus what is the new job openings from Singapore, what is the basic requirements to apply for these jobs, what is the latest job openings and what is the applying process. So the first job is store leader required in Singapore. As you can see here, I will give you the information very shortly because the video will be long. All information I already provided in the descriptions. Please go to the descriptions under this video, collect all information and read it carefully, then it will be easy to apply for these jobs. So let's focus on the opportunity. Adecco, the company name is Adecco. Adecco is partnering with one of the multinational corporations who is a market leader in manufacturing of sportswear and gear. Permanent employment with attractive remunerations and benefits basics plus AWS plus commissions. Working locations, Jurong East. The talent, what is the requirements? Must be able to work retail hours, 5 days work per week, including weekends, 3 years and above retail customer service experience, be interested about sports and or attractive wear brands, hardworking, sporty, cheerful and bubbly characteristics. The job, what is the job responsibility? Utilize exceptional customer service skills, sales techniques and product knowledge to connect customer with right product and drive sales. So as you can see here, this is the job store leader, this is the company, this is the basic requirements to apply for these jobs, this is the job responsibility and this is the applying process. Prepare your updated resume and send it to the given email ID, and also in front of you the contact number. You have to put the contact country code before these numbers. This is the license number, this is the registration numbers. So if you're interested to apply, please send your CV to the given email ID. Once you send your CV, will be shortlisted for interview. You can attend the interview. Once you get success from the interview, they will guide you what is the proper documents requirements to apply for these jobs and how to get the work visa. So they will provide the direct work permit. I'm telling you very clearly, if you will be selected by them, they will provide you direct work permit through which you can go to Singapore with a direct work permit. Next job, retail associate. The company is same. The talent must be able to work retail hours, 5 days working per week. Candidates without a retail sales experience, be interested about sports, hardworking, sporty, cheerful, and bubbly characteristics. So also for this job also, this is the same requirements from the employers. This is the job responsibility. This is the applying process, the same. You have to send your updated CV to the given email ID. This is the contact numbers. If you are available in Singapore, you can directly contact the phone numbers and you can ask about the requirements. Next job, software engineer required in Singapore. Software engineer minimum 2 years, .NET, C++, .NET, Java up to $5,500 per month in the Singapore dollars. Opportunity we offer, our client is an established MNC banking industry with the attractive remuneration packages. So what you need to do, develop high quality fully tested service code compiling with deadlines, schedule and coding standards. So this is the job responsibility to work as a software engineer in Singapore. This is the person we need, degree in computer science, information technology, EEE or equivalent, minimum 2 years of experience requirements, proficient in C++, core Java, J2E, .NET, with good knowledge in database, SQL development, query optimizations, application service will be prospect, possesses good interpersonal skills and positive learning attitude. For your help for the challenge, you can send your updated CV to the given email ID. So if you are interested to apply for these jobs to work as a software engineer and if you have the proper qualifications and experience as per the requirement by the employer, you can send your documents to the given email ID. Next job, administrative officer required in Singapore. Adecco, the company is same. This is the opportunity, permanent positions, Monday to Friday duty 9 to 6 p.m. East area near MRT stations. This is the location of the office, attractive benefits and employees welfare. This is the core responsibilities. Work closely with the software team and managing the full spectrum of administrative duties, responsible for all back and recommendation support and handling of client policies. So I am describing you very shortly. I already told you, please go to the descriptions and all information is there. Read it carefully, collect this information from the descriptions and read it carefully. Then you will understand what is the requirements, what is the applying process, what is the additional information about these requirements. So I am giving you the information which is the latest job openings from Singapore. Please try to catch it And so please try to collect these information and know what is the latest job openings and what is the applying process. So this is the applying process. You have to send your updated CV to the both email ID. This is one, this is the second one. So if you are interested to work as an administrative, you have to send your documents to the given to email ID. So to work as an administrative officer, you should have the proper qualifications. As you can see here, application with minimally GCE O level or above certifications, good knowledge and experience working with Microsoft PowerPoint, Excel, Word and other applications, proficiency in pivot table and VLOOKUP. You should have the proper capability, proper experience, proper qualifications to apply for this job to work as an administrative officer. You can send your CV to the given email ID. So let's focus on the next jobs. As you can see here, this is the direct contact numbers. If you are already available in Singapore, you can directly contact with these numbers and you can ask about these requirements. Next job, sales engineer. Sales engineer North Constructions up to $3,500 per month, Singapore dollar per month, the salary opportunity. Our client, who is one of the leading construction and architecture firms, are currently looking for an outdoor salesperson to join the team as part of the business expansions. Fantastic career advancement and exposure will be offered. The talent, minimum 2 to 4 years of construction sales experience, able to read construction drawing, possess own vehicle, great interpersonal and communication skills and sales driven. You should have the proper qualifications and experience to work as a sales engineer. The job, report to sales manager, hunting for sales leads to fulfill specific target, provide consultation to clients and follow up the quotations until closure, able to pick up of costing fast and reach construction drawing, perform sales forecasting and drive for accuracy. You should have the proper qualifications and experience to apply for these jobs. This is the job responsibility. This is the applying process. You have to send your CV to the given email ID. Let me highlight this email ID. If you have the proper qualifications and experience, you are interested to apply for these jobs to work as a sales engineer, send your updated CV to the given email ID. This is the contact numbers. This is the license number. This is the registration number of these jobs. Then QC lab specialist. QC lab specialist, pharma MNC, up to $4,000 Singapore dollar per month salary. The opportunity, our client, a renowned global MNC in the pharmaceutical industry. As part of expansion, they are looking for a lab QC specialist. If you have the proper qualifications and experience to work as a QC lab specialist, don't be late. Apply by sending your CV to the given email ID. So before that, let me explain what are the requirements to apply for these jobs. So as you can see here, the talent, diploma in chemistry, chemical engineering or any engineering or science related field of studies, must have experience in QA, QC, GMP, GDP requirements. Laboratory regulatory in pharmaceutical industry, must have experience in laboratory information management. So this is the basic requirements to apply for this job to work as a QC lab specialist. If you have the qualifications and experience as per the requirements by the employer, you can apply by sending your updated CV to the given email ID. So friends, today in this video I already shared with you different job openings, new latest job openings from Singapore, which job is suitable for you, which job is related to your professionals. You can apply by sending your updated CV. Once you sending your CV, if your CV will be utilized, you can attend the interview, then you can proceed forward to get these jobs. So let me highlight you again what is the job openings. This is the job for QC lab specialist, the next job sales engineer, next job administrative officers, next job software engineer, next job retail associate, next job store leader. If you have the proper qualifications and experience, please don't be late. Apply which job is suitable for you. Apply by sending your updated CV to the given official email ID. So friends, I would like to request you, please share this information to your friends and relatives. And please keep in mind, all information is available in the descriptions. Go to the descriptions under this video and read it carefully. Then you will understand for which job and how you can apply to get a job in Singapore. So once again, I would like to tell you, this is the latest job openings from Singapore, different professions, jobs. If you are interested to apply, if you have a dream to move Singapore with a job, don't be late. Apply by the sending your CV to the given email ID. And before you sending your CV, you should keep in mind you should have the proper experience and qualifications as per the requirement by the employer, then you can apply for these jobs. So finally, I would like to tell you many thanks for your valuable time for watching this video till the end. In the next video, of course, I will come with a latest openings from another country. Up to that, stay with me. God bless you. Bye bye.